luxury candle. Guys, I'm gonna try to follow everyone that sends those. So, what pre-workout do you use? What pre-workout am I using right now? I don't know what it's called, actually. Yeah, I don't really know which one it's called. So, I just, whatever is down there in the gym, throw it in, drink, you know? Boom, pre-workout, just like that. Just like that. Improve. Thanks for the gifts. Thanks for the presents, guys. Y'all are G's. Yo, Gabby Millett. Everyone go follow Gabby Millett, all right? I just requested a follower. Everyone go follow her. It's Gianna. If you guys, I just followed you, Gianna. If you guys see anyone send the luxury candles, follow them, all right? Follow them right away. Give them that shouty. Thanks for the hearts. Thanks for the presents. What's up? Turn the music up. I didn't want the music to be too loud, dude. Can you say, hey, Rihanna? Hey, Rihanna, what's up? Yo, thank you, Taylor, for the ball. Hey, Josh, is your B-Day today? Hey, yo, happy birthday. Taylor Rice, fuck. It's trying to say that I can't follow people now. Let me try that again. Taylor Rice, I don't know if it didn't let me follow you or not. Thank you for the disco ball. I'll make sure I follow and DM the top three gifters. This fucking, I hate when the lives like make me stop following people. It's the dumbest shit. There shouldn't be a cap to how many people I can follow. Thanks for the hearts. Shout out to you. It's just dang or something like that. Yo, thank you for the luxury candle. You're G. Taylor Rice, thank you again for your luxury candle. Guys, everyone go follow them right now. Follow them for me, all right? Give them the shouty. Everyone fucking follow anyone you see to send that in.
And make sure that you know that we're all human beings. We all on the same earth.
Thank you for that. So with that being said, thank you for that, disco ball. If not more than you're a G.
You see other people achieve.
Are you at sweat? Yeah. I mean, yeah, we're at the house. Thanks for the luxury candle. You say no or no, what's up? You say Anna, how are you? Josh, we share a birthday. Hey, let's see. Birthday's coming up soon, guys. We got like 10 days, I think. Not even. Until my birthday. So, I don't really know what day it is. What day is it? 20-something? Sam Falls, thank you so much for the luxury candle. Just tried to follow you. I think everyone follow them, alright? If you see these luxury candles, you follow those people. Because if I can't follow them because of whatever the fuck's going on with TikTok, y'all got it. I'll still follow and DM the top three gifters. I'll make sure that works. You know what I'm saying? Thanks for the presents. You say, Casey, what's up? I'm a bad boy. Who's the next guest on the podcast? Ooh, I don't know if I can tell you guys that. Thanks for the luxury candle. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Thanks for the luxury candle. You're a G. You're amazing. Thank you. Thank you for the concert. Yeah, I just don't know. Like, I can't just give out that info, or else you guys aren't even gonna be hyped. You know what I'm saying? You guys see it? It's like a little surprise. You know what I'm saying? Mia, thank you so much for the luxury candle. You're amazing. Shout out to you. Everyone go follow Mia, all right? Thank you for the ball. Oh my God. But yeah, that's all I'm saying. Can't tell you guys. You guys, y'all were always like the guest, all right? It's always going to be a lit guest. Did you miss Wyatt and Gab? I mean, of course. Come on. Thanks for the luxury candle. I'm a bad boy. I be serving my money. My coin. What's the podcast called? My podcast is called BFFs, guys. If you haven't went and watched it yet, make sure you go do it. Thank you for the Luxury Candle. Thank you for the balls. Y'all are amazing. But yeah, if you haven't went and watched the podcast or subbed to the podcast or listen to it, you know, on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, or you can just go to YouTube, look up BFF's podcast. Anywhere you guys want to go, just look that shit up, all right? And watch it. Have a good time watching it. It's going to be lit. So hopefully you guys all enjoy it. I'm going to be getting off the live now. I just wanted to come on quick and say what's up. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Look at Buddy. Look at Buddy. Bro, so sad.
Aw, baby. Hey, don't worry. You'll be out of the cone soon. You'll be out of the cone soon, baby.